Champion, we must get to the vault. The rest of you should go back to Loam, where it's safer.
What? Between large snails, poisonous moths, and the sundered flame, I think I'd rather stay with you. Thank you very much. Besides, who are you that you think you are in charge?
I am Scale Commander Emberthal, and this is Abyssian.
Oh,
right.
Oh, you really are them. I mean, no offense, but I thought you would be bigger or meaner looking. You know, dragons, Drakthir. I mean, you've got the Tauren thing down. You look like one, you smell like one, and I should just stop right here. But if you are heading to the Titan Vault, then I'm the person you want on your team.
Team?
Of course. I know a lot about the Titans. And Tubes over here, he knows a lot about it too.
A Titan expert, hmm? Perhaps we could use your expertise.
Well, if you are staying, keep close to me. I don't want any harm to come to you. I thought you said you were an expert.
Patience, Emberthal. I am sure that Ronan can figure it out soon enough.
Yeah, no pressure or anything. Bye! I am one step ahead of you, but there's just one thing I didn't calculate into my plans. The door's energy core is depleted, so not sure what to do about that.
Hey, my spore paws! What about the machines outside? The ones that make that terrible buzzing sound?
Oh yes, the buzz orbs.
I dared to Barris to touch one and it burned them, the poor thing! Smelled like roasted cave bat for weeks!
Maybe if you bring some orbs to the door, they'll zap it open for you.
Sounds like a plan.
What do you have to report? Fair skies and strong winds.
But I have so much science. I was just about to give it a try. Now, let's see. Whoosh!
Vault Observation Executor, Fox, is online. Submit query.
Hey, nice acronym. Fox. I'll have to remember that for one of my inventions later. I am Ronan Corrin of the Dragonscale Expedition, and a really important person. Please let me in.
Querent unknown. Access denied.
Oof. Abyssian. You try it. If this place belonged to Neltharion, maybe it will let a dragon in.
My name is Abyssian, son of Neltharion and the Black Dragonflight. I wish to enter.
Querent unknown. Access denied.
Huh? That's weird.
We do not have time for this, Renan. Please get the door open.
Querent identified. Welcome, Scale Commander Emberthal.
Well, what do you know? Why didn't you say you could open the door?
I am as confused as you are. How does it know who I am?
Neltharion's safety measures. Only his high-ranking soldiers are allowed in. It would explain how Sarkareth gained access.
Yeah, and while you storm the vault, I'll, stay here with Tubes and Parisimona and, protect them from... stuff.
Serve with honor.
Hey, how did you get it?
Tezzeren, stop! I do not wish to fight you.
I have my orders, Emberthal. I cannot let you pass. Go, tell Sarkareth we've been breached.
Yes, sir.
But what about you, Winglord?
That was an order, Amythera. Come on!
Of course. For the Sundered Flame!
End it! Strike me down!
No. No more deaths. I came here to stop Sarkareth and bring him to justice. Not to kill more of us. To serve. Stay true. Let us begin.
You go ahead. I will attend to Dezran's wounds and make sure he does not interfere.
Fair skies and strong winds. Stay true.
Vox, initiate containment protocol.
Compliant.
Still hiding in Abyssian's shadow, I see.
Sarkareth, our conflict must end. Our people must unite.
I agree. Unite as we were meant to. Bound to the hand of our father, Neltharion.
The Oathbinder? Sarkareth, no!
You will all bow to me!
Champion! I can't! You must stop him! You came here? To enslave us again with Neltharion's devices? That's how you would create unity?
What have you done? Our father calls to us, Emberthal. Can you not hear Neltharion drawing us to Avarice? Telling us to take what is ours?
You are not well, Sarkareth. Come with me. Perhaps Abyssian can...
No! I will claim the legacy we were promised! Vox, initiate transport!
Coordinates confirmed. Initiating transport.
Sir! Wait! He's gone. I have accomplished nothing.
This is not over yet. Do you know where he has gone?
Evisian. He said he's hearing Naltharion's voice. He's going to Aberys.
Whispers in the dark. This may be worse than I had imagined. But at least the Drakthir here are no longer under his control.
There is much to be done. We will find our fate. Serve with honor. I am Scale Commander Emberthal. I know you have just been through something terrible. You have been abandoned by your leader. Let me help you.
Hello. Take care of yourself.
What do you have to report? Fair skies, come with me to Loam. I have much to discuss with you.
I am right behind you, Scale Commander.
We both are.
The winds guide you. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar.
Shardlings sure are adorable. The big ones are always stopping around making a mess of things, though. Give them a good thump, and they'll pop right back to being cute.
It is good to see you.
Ah, my good friends. What treasures have you brought me?
Ignore him. He has no claim to my father's possessions.
Is that truly the matter at hand? Who is the rightful heir to a legacy of deceit, control, and fear?
So you did find something.
We did. And I destroyed it.
You had no right.
I had every right. So long as that device existed, my people would never be free.
What has she done?
While you two bicker like petulant whelps, she did what was right for her people. Let go of the past. Your flight needs you here and now.
Tell me of Azeroth. I will claim my rightful place. Very well. We will meet.
Meet us outside the caldera, champion. If my suspicions are correct, we will need to tread stealthily. Abyssian, I think a smaller force of just you and the champion is prudent. No need to involve any others.
I suppose it is for the best.
The skies call to me. Farewell.
Dealt with the Dark Beckoning all my life. I had thought it would be gone with the fall of N'Zoth, but evil always persists.
I am glad you are here. Watch over you.
Abyssian, let us scout the caldera while the champion handles the Jaran.
So long as we do not run headlong into danger.
Thank you.
totem I saw at the top of this tower. We have discovered several locations to scout.
Accurate intelligence is a boon to any operation, especially one as small as ours.
Let us see what they are guarding.
Those massive Jaradin. They are beyond anything we encountered in the Waking Shores.
Those are Jaradin builders. Not just Dragon Slayers, but Slayers of entire bloodlines.
Look there. That one appears to still be slumbering.
And the Primalists are awakening her. We must stop them, quickly.
Wait. Do you sense it? That flame infusing the lava. Is it? Shadow Flame. The poison that drove Neltharion to madness.
We must end this. The corruption cannot be allowed to spread. There is honor in service. We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar. Aspects watch over you.
My wits are my own. I will scout ahead and identify our next target.
Champion, let us make our way to the empty shrine below. Zakali honor the strength of the earth and the ferocity of fire. This caldera is a place of violence, yet they revere it. One of Iridacron's sigils, an ancient alliance between the Zakali and the Primalists, paid for in the blood of dragons. This seems to have contained the Elder's armaments. The Zakali are smiths of vicious weapons.
Round 2.
These artifacts are neither Zakali nor Primalist. This looks like something Neltharion had crafted. They have been trying to awaken their elders all this time. This elder, Rashok, was missing since they first discovered the cavern. I believe we have learned enough at this shrine. Let us find Sibelian and our next target. Sibelian, what happened here?
We required this cave to stay undetected, and the beast would have raised the alarm.
Juridan elders are warlords of great cruelty. Killing them will not be easy, but we must strike them down.
Thank you. have my thanks.
These are trying times. Be careful.
Come now. Speak. Mistakes were made. I am here to correct them. I am the future of the Black Dragonflight. We are not bound.
A quick and decisive strike, and then we have access to the caldera unobserved.
Then let us make haste before we are discovered.
Do not even notice you.
They're just focused on an easy kill, Gonda.
Feel that
blistering gloom.
Varrock already
lava surge.
Fuck. You speak to us of patience? We have waited centuries for our elders' freedom.
I will dance in your ashes.
What is that? There, in the caldera.
Varrock.
He is consuming. Shut.
Feel the heat.
I smell the blood of dragons.
Lava surge.
Rebellion is wounded. Champion, we must flee. Fly away, little dragons. I will master what your flight could not control.
I will dance in your ashes.
Shadow burn. Aspects watch over you. Be careful.
And you are?
He caught my arm with Shadow Flame. It was on his breath, Obsidian. He was consumed. It burns. He speaks.
I saw. I know. Let us tend to your wounds. Then we can talk about defeating this monster.
My well-being is of no concern right now. Varrock is the only thing you should.
You are my brother. I will not trade your life for Farrox, nor for anything.
Fine. Only so that I may help you in our coming battle.
We must rise above our own conflict before we can soar. The winds guide you. Aspects watch over you. We must rise above.
I do not believe I can fight in this condition.
Then do not try. Save your strength, Sibelian.
Farrok will pay for this. Mark my words.
You stand before the rightful heir.
protect you. Be careful. Around the totem. We will use them to contain the shadow flame as we draw it out of Sibelian's wound.
Hurry, champion! I can feel it burning deeper into me. This is a nightmare! This is what turned my father...
Sibelian, I will need your help, champion. Please, when you are ready, I will channel through us both. What are you doing? Drawing the shadow's corruption to the surface. Hold strong.
The pain is too great.
It is done. I have purged it from you. You are free. Gather the cores, champion. We need to get rid of them. Rise above our own conflict before we can soar. Aspects watch you, Sibelian. How is your pain?
I am still injured, but the shadow flame, it is gone. I no longer feel it creeping towards my soul.
We acted quickly enough then. You are cleansed.
I feared the worst. I feared I would end up like him.